Welcome back to Fox 2 News in the Morning. This is the view from Bomarito Automotive Group Skyfox. There is a water main break in the 2400 block of Telegraph Road, so that area is currently closed off to traffic, and the Mehlville School District has sent out an alert letting people know the buses might be running late this morning due to that incident. We will let you know when this area does reopen to traffic.